Yeah, we're one up, one down, one up. Pierre, you got a question for our guest here tonight.
Mr. 99, how good is number 87 in Pittsburgh in your rarefied air?
He's the real deal. He's very special. As you guys see him every night, game in, game out, he's the hardest working guy on the ice. He's the most talented guy on the ice. He scores big goals when you need to score big goals for your team. He's a winner. He's won a Stanley Cup and a gold medal. He's a special player. And you know what? In fairness to everyone, he's got the exact right guidance with Mario there in Pittsburgh. And he's got a tremendous leader right in front of him. But he's really something special. And, you know, our league is in good shape with guys like him sort of leading the pack.
He's the best player in the game right now. Mm-hmm. Does he belong in the category of the greatest players in the history of the game?
Well, the same thing as I said about Stamkos 3 weeks ago. It takes time to earn that respect to be there with Crosby and Ovechkin. It takes time for Crosby to be there with Gordie Howe and Messier and Bobby Orr. But believe me, he's going to be there. He's earned his way. He's gets better every game. I think he's going to be better next year than he is this year. Right now, he's playing the best hockey I've seen him play. And you know what? We all know how talented he is and how good he is. But to me, it's his work ethic. He's the hardest working guy in the league, and that's why he's the best player in the game.
Now, you're around the rink a little bit. You were in L.A. a couple weeks ago, I heard. Right. You were at a game in Anaheim earlier this year. You're here tonight. Yeah. Are we going to see you back in hockey in some kind of capacity here?
No, I don't think so. Right now, I'm really enjoying what I'm doing. The L.A. Kings and Dean Lombardi have always been really good to me, and I've been to a couple games this year. My boys wanted to see Stamkos play. I took Dustin Johnson, the golfer, to see the Detroit Red Wings and Kenny Holland the other night. We traded off. I got him tickets to Tigers golf tournament, and he got me tickets to a hockey game. So I'm a
you
fan.
You can't get in on your own.
Yeah, I know. That's what my son said. You have a statue here, and you can't get in. But you know what? I love going to the games. The Kings treat me good, and I love the game right now. I think the game is as good as it's ever been. The players are really good. It's positive steps right now. I think nothing but good things.
You're here with your dad tonight, and he's obviously going great guns and looks great, but you're going to hate me for saying this. Yeah. You're going to be 50 next month.
I know.
Are you ready for this? Are you ready to be 50?
No, everybody else is ready. I keep getting calls from people saying, what are you going to do? I said, I'm not going to do anything. I'm going to have the normal birthday with my wife and my five kids and take it easy. But to a lot of other people, 50 is a big deal. To me, it's another birthday. But my dad looks great. We had a great time in New Brunswick yesterday with Toronto Dominion Bank. We had a lot of fun with charity dinner in New Brunswick this morning. And you know what? Life is good right now, and I'm just really enjoying being a hockey fan, and the hockey is good.
Wayne, the hockey's about to start. Hey. Happy holidays to you and your family.
Yeah, happy holidays.
And happy birthday in advance.
Mac T, hello.
There you go. Always, once an Oiler, always an Oiler.
Oh, yeah.
And here we go with the Flyers and the Maple Leafs here.
Bye, guys.